Okay, you guys, in this video, I like to try to make this pattern. I hope I have enough beads. If not, then there is going to be more than one video. Alright? Now I'm going to reinforce it. I'll be right back. All right, I reinforce the whole line like that, and now it's kind of straight, looks like that. Now we're going to turn this around. And and we're gonna pick up 2 CBs. We're gonna pick up the black one. I'm gonna try to pick up 2 other times, so hopefully it's what I thought. If I make a mistake, I'm sorry for that. Yeah, just exactly the way you can see. It's very hard for me to see where the whole of the CBs are. So I'm sorry for that. But that's what it is. And this one, I didn't even get through it. Thank you. the first blue.
Mm-hmm. Thank you.
And then in this case, I do not want to cut the screen because I need to begin the other part of the pattern. And for that, what I'm going to do, I'm going to make that other part of the pattern, which is all the way down here. It goes something like this. Something like this. I don't know if you guys can see. It's very hard for you guys to see it, huh? Alright, so I will show you how to make the other part of the pattern, which is all the way down here. As soon as I get the other colors that I need, because these colors are totally not, they are not helping me at all. So